grand prom?
I'm not really sure yet. I think I might just go by myself.
You don't want a date?
Yeah. I don't know. Someone asked me, I'll go with them.
So what else is going on with you and Mitch?
I don't know. They say that best friends end up dating. I know. He's giving off that impression, not gonna lie. He's a little flirty.
What's going on with you and Morgan?
Nothing much.
You got a crush on her, or what's going on?
No. She's friend-zoned all the way.
All right.
What are your guys' like opinion if I was to go any further with Mitchell?
I can see it.
Yeah, I'm for it.
Because you guys are so close together, I feel like it'd just be natural.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, I have had a crush on him for a while.
Mitchell and I have known each other for so long that it took me a minute to realize that I actually have a crush on him. When Mitchell and I date other people, he gets jealous, I get jealous. So I need to stop worrying about our friendship and see where this takes us. What's the worst that can happen? Maybe I should use the prom puzzle as a way to reveal my secret crush.
You guys think that's a good idea?
Yeah.
Aw, much love.
He's gonna be like, what?
I'm sure he would like it. That's gotta go good.